Princess kasi nung birthday ni Slaven, 27th birthday, tinamnan siya ni
Papa. Sama ako mag-video sa'yo.
Kaya na siya may mga meaning-meaning.
Oo, ay, bibigay mo yung phone.
No, timer is going.
May mag-video tayo.
And usual. Nakatagapos naman tayo, di ba?
Oh, ma, para talagang tour guide. Talagang nag-tour.
Ito ma is yellow cord para sa animal feed. Halos lahat ng village may ganyan.
Dun ka sa harap kasi.
Ayun, pang, may ano dyan, pang grill din. May ano grill, pang meal. Para animal.
May kasi mga drummer.
Ng brush, no? Ng bar?
Ng corn.
Ayun. Pag-lock.
Pag-lock.
So
they're color. Already harvested?
Yeah. We have a lot, like two tons there, just for this two tons. Oh, now we have for like 4 years. Can make bread.
Oh, we made aso. Doggy!
Daddy, can you show how to?
Every summer. Huh?
We are here at the Sibincic family's house.
This is cow, this is fabric of milk.
Ate Cherry!
Sharinka!
First
thing
is,
Daddy, like a little demo.
Okay, stop.
Get church here.
Does
she always have milk every day?
Yeah, every day.
Every day.
All events like
five to 3 months a year.
Before delivery,
the milk will be pasteurized, yeah.
But some cows not able to get right away, so they can milk.
Dapat dito may ano eh, may direction this way. Oh, turn right. Kasi tour na siya.
Eh. Diba? Dapat may kulang na lang ng flag. You should bring flag ng ganun-ganun. No?
So to decorative na ano, salad di pa na ano. And ay, ito pala yung
ang laki ng charge mo dun,
oh. Here, but hindi pa nakatayin.
Oh, kalubay, kalubay.
Walang bintin.
Ano, battle gourd, no? Battle gourd?
Oh, iba-ibang klase to. Tag-iisang variety kada. Kada to yung para iba-ibang pang seeds ba?
Ito yung oh, snake. May patola.
Snake. Kasi may mataas na siya, eh, oh. Snake gourd.
Melon.
Oh, ano pa to?
Ay!
Ay, laki ito ako, snake gourd. Ah, dapat mataas siya. Ay, ito, so, makontinue yung ano niya.
Oy, ay, ano pa na ni Flavin?
Oo, oh, yung sobrang mahaba na skinny.
Ay, ganun pati ito siya later. Wala pa, hindi pa siya nakatime.
Oo, oh, patola, patola.
Late na ito natanim eh. So, ito, patola, sikwa. Patola, baby pa. Pwede naman i-harvest mo, di pa?
Tagal na na, hives. Oh, pwede na na.
Pwede na.
Oo, oh, pwede na.
Humot, humot, humot. Ay, parang lumambot na siya. Ba't ganun?
Dapat malambot. Dapat malambot.
Di ba dapat medyo
firm? Melon. Pero in fairness ha, late na itong mga watermelon melon pero nag-a-adjust pa rin sila. Si galing pa ito ng matagal kasi itong seeds.
Sige, ako nagbiberso na yun.
Ate Susan, ayaw di ha kayo na bees di ha.
May bees! Ate Susan, may bees!
Ate Susan, diri na sa pikas. Kina bees di ha.
Tumawag na talaga.
Hello? Hello?
2 minutes.
Ay! Bilis na para ma...
Harvest mo na to! Hinog na to!
Hindi, yellow talaga yung kulay niya. Lalaki pa yan. Lalaki pa yan. Mga babies pa. Maraming varieties. So, hindi ito magkaparehas lahat ng mga kulay.
Ay, ang liit. Thank you.
Nagpicture yan na sa prutas.
This is orange inside.
Yellow.
Yellow.
Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow. Yellow
ibang sorts.
Hindi sila magkaparin.
Dahil may patula. Kalubay.
Uy, may nakita ko itong kulitis.
Woo, piggy!
May baboy! Hi,
Mayos!
Bye! Bye-bye! Oo, hangagaw.